Okay, so I was just on Twitter and I ran across this video, this hilarious yet terrifying video of Hillary Clinton completely unhinged, completely out of her mind, screaming about what? Trump, Russians, screaming into some webcam, and Bill Clinton looks as miserable as a human being could look. Bill Clinton hates his life. It's so funny. And then I found an article so we can read the article to talk about where this video might have come from. But right now, it's on Twitter, and it's got 2 million views right now. Look at Bill Clinton. Look at Bill Clinton. He's so miserable. Let's listen to Unhinged Hillary.
And these people will stop at nothing. And yes, the Russians helped them last time. The Russians are helping them now. And you cover the White House, you know that the White House has said, don't brief the Congress. Don't even tell them in classified settings what the Russians are doing this time. And these people will stop at nothing.
It didn't work in 2016, Hillary, and it's not going to work now. Let's listen one more time for good measure.
And
then
these people
we'll talk
will
about
stop
it.
At nothing. And yes, the Russians helped them last time. The Russians are helping them now. And you cover the White House. You know that the White House has said, don't brief the Congress. Don't even tell them in classified settings what the Russians are doing this time.
And this woman is, she's lost it. She's lost her mind. She has truly lost her mind. Bill Clinton just looks miserable. All right, I found this article right here. And it says, watch Hillary Clinton scream about the Russians while Bill Clinton looks like a captive. What? He really looks miserable. He really does. In this video footage, is seen the former First Lady of Arkansas, former First Lady, former Senator of New York, former Secretary of State, and two-time loser as presidential candidate. From this footage, it appears that Hillary Clinton is unaware that she is not currently on any ballot for any office, and neither is her husband, former President Bill Clinton, who sits in the background behind his wife and watches quietly as she goes into a bizarre rant about the Russians. Circulating on social media is video footage of the Clintons sitting in what appears to be their home, having what appears to be off-the-record conversation about President Donald J. Trump, his administration, and the 2016 campaign, which she lost. Hillary Clinton appears to be agitated, emotional, and frustrated, wild-eyed and very dramatic, while Bill Clinton looks on, bewildered at points, closing his eyes at another point, silently watching. It appears we have a somewhat off-the-record glimpse of the candid side of Hillary Clinton in a mild rage. Rage over the success of Trump. We can gather from the statements Hillary is making as if she has a personal stake in the 2020 election. While the Trump administration has come out saying that their concerns are far greater about China than Russia, Hillary appears to be trying to redirect people back to the Russians, even after numerous failed hoaxes meant to frame Trump, his campaign and administration and his supporters as being cooperative with them to overthrow America. Even after an impeachment meant to discredit him, Trump is soaring in the polls, has made great gains with black voters, and is strongly supported still by the voters who carried him to a victory in 2016. Numerous friends of Hillary have humiliated themselves, insisting that her claims of the Russians is being investigated, while absolutely nothing has resulted in numerous massive investigations. The short 20-second footage came from a longer conversation with the far-left radical correspondent April Ryan, who often battles with Trump at his press conferences. And so there it is right there. In the 20-second humiliating rant where someone else is coughing loudly, Hillary talks about the Russians again and spreads disinformation to Ryan's audience about intel briefings between the Joe Biden campaign and the Director of Intelligence. So this is the same video right here. And they just go into more details. There's a lot in this article. But ultimately, watching Hillary still be miserable and butthurt over the 2016 election and watching Bill Clinton sat there as the most unhappy human being on the planet gives me so much joy. Donald Trump took on three political dynasties in 2016. Who took on the Clintons? He took on the Obamas, and he took on the Bush family, and he beat all of them. Not only that, he also took on the mainstream media, and he beat them. This man has overcome everything. He, no one in history could do what he did. He defeated three political dynasties on both sides of the aisle. He battled the mainstream, and he battled the Republican Party to a pretty large extent as well. You know, I like Ben Shapiro. I like Glenn Beck. But those guys were anti-Trumpers. Those guys were big anti-Trumpers. And they've come around, obviously, but he was facing the battles from even the Republican Party as well. A lot of establishment Republicans as well. And he defeated all of them. And then gave us an amazing country that was derailed by the beer bug. And, you know, I have a lot of opinions on that, but I'm going to keep that away from this conversation right now. But at the end of the day, we're heading to the 2020 election. The far left wing weirdos are going to continue to spew nonsense and continue to try smear campaigns on Trump. And the more people like Hillary Clinton show how unhinged they are, the better it is for Trump in 2020. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like it, if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, like the video, comment below, and vote for Donald Trump in 2020. We will talk to you later.